If quantum mechanics isn't physics in the usual sense, if it's not about matter or energy or waves, then what is it about?
Well, from my perspective, it's about information, probabilities, and observables, and how they relate to each other.
That's interesting.